go, wherever I see, I'll remember you, if you remember me.
Hello guys, and what's going on everybody, and welcome back to another video. So recently I bought the newly released Samsung Galaxy Buds Pro and paired it with my Galaxy Note 9. However, later on when I wanted to pair my Galaxy Buds Pro with my Windows PC, I just couldn't do that cause the buds would just not show up in the Bluetooth settings of Windows 10. So after a little bit of research, I was finally able to fix this issue and pair my Galaxy Buds Pro to my PC, and today I'll be showing you exactly that. So first off, touch and hold both the touchpads of the earbuds for a few seconds while the earbuds are inserted in your ears. After that, you'll hear an initial sound, after which you'll hear a constant coupling sound. This means the earbuds are now in pairing mode and you can connect a second device. Once you do that, head over to your Windows PC and from here go to Settings. Then tap on Devices, and from here make sure you're in Bluetooth and Other Devices tab. Then turn on Bluetooth. After that, tap on Add Bluetooth or another device. From here tap on Bluetooth and just wait for a couple of seconds for the buds to show up, and then tap on Galaxy Buds Pro, and that's pretty much it. Now you have successfully connected your Galaxy Buds Pro to both your phone as well as your Windows PC. Now in case if you wanna disconnect your buds from your PC and switch back to your phone, then you could either just turn off the Bluetooth on your PC by tapping on the notifications panel and then switching off Bluetooth, or just place the buds back in its carrying case and closing the lid, and after a second or two open the lid back and wear your earbuds, and then your buds will automatically connect to your phone.
And in case if you want to connect your buds back to your PC from your phone from second time onwards, then you could just turn off Bluetooth on your phone and switch it on your PC, and then your buds will connect to your PC once again.
And I guess that's pretty much it for the video guys. Don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe, and also make sure to follow me on Instagram at mbilal4186, and this is Mohammed Bilal signing out.